your life for him jumping on the hood of a young girl's car who was scared.
Anger and frustration as family and friends gather to mourn a teenager shot and killed by a sheriff's deputy early Saturday morning. And tonight, 19-year-old Samantha Ramsey's supporters are calling for justice. WLWT News 5's Tammy Mutasa is live in Hebron tonight, where the candlelight vigil there just wrapped up. Tammy?
Well, Curtis, tonight the candles are still flickering behind me along Route 8, where Samantha Ramsey died. There were a lot of tears, a lot of questions, and a lot of outrage.
He needs an answer for what he did to that family. Amen. They lost enough. They lost enough.
Devastation turned into frustration and outrage at the vigil for Samantha Ramsey. The 19-year-old died after Boone County Sheriff Deputy Tyler Brockman shot her 4 times along River Road.
That's murder!
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 According to deputies, Brockman had pulled Ramsey over in her car as she left a field party nearby. That's when they say she hit her gas and hit the deputy. Friends in the car say it happened within seconds.
After the shots, I ducked down and we're just reversing back into the ditch. And we're just sitting in the ditch. I couldn't get out for a second. I opened the door and then I just dropped to my knees and started bawling my eyes out.
Something needs to be done about this injustice. We're all sitting here lighting candles, being quiet when the government's out here shooting for a party.
With this cross and roses, Samantha's mom marked the spot her daughter's car ended in a ditch. They released these luminaries remembering her life and legacy. These candles lighting up a memory that will never be forgotten.
She was so loved. You know, she's a good person. She loved people, they loved her. She was a people person.
The outpouring of support, so overwhelming, it shut down State Highway 8. You see Boone County deputies here diverting traffic and crowds. Now, we've been pressing Boone County deputies for the past 2 days. We're still waiting for 911 calls and dash cam video. Reporting live in Hebron, Tammy Mutasa, WLWT News 5.
All right, thanks a lot, Tammy, and we will continue to press for more information in this case. Deputy Brockman has been put on paid administrative leave during this investigation, and let me point out, this is standard procedure.